That means we can do whatever we want.
Oh, great. That means we can get ahead of the class.
I was thinking we could do something a little more exciting. Maybe involving the two of us.
Excuse me, ladies. I have to go use the pee room. Holy shit. They want a threesome. Get it together, Georgie. You can do this. Who are you kidding? They don't want you. Are you serious? Did you not just see what happened down there? They want the D. And I'm not talking about a bad grade. Okay, focus. Breathe. What's the worst that can happen? Oh, I don't know. AIDS? They both end up pregnant? They laugh at you for having a small penis? That wouldn't hurt. Now, if you go through with this, Georgie, you're gonna become a fucking man. No more masturbating and crying at night. Listen to yourself. You're a fucking loser. And hot chicks don't want to fuck losers. Yes, they do. No way. Do yourself a favor and skip the embarrassment. Walk out of this bathroom and leave. Okay, you're right. Wait. I shaved my pubes this morning. And little Georgie looks fucking massive today. Fuck you. Wake up. Ladies, I'm ready.
OMG, what are you doing?
I thought we were gonna have sex.
No way, you're a fucking loser and have the smallest little penis I have ever seen. Even shaving didn't help him. What the fuck?
For those special bitches, those nosy bitches. Look at your pictures and let her take a look at all your pictures.
Who is that? Oh,
that's my wife of 7 years. We have 3 kids.
What? Get out of here!
What?
What's wrong with you?
You want me to go?
Yes, leave!
As you wish.
Don't come back!
Everybody knows you never go full retard.